It probably goes without saying, but we'll say it anyway. Nobody is going to take the Trackhawk off-road. Jeep knows this and removed unnecessary things like a low-range transfer case and mud or rock modes from the Select Track Terrain Management System. That leaves Auto, Sport, Track, Snow and Tow modes to choose from. The Grand Cherokee's Quadra-Track on-demand four-wheel drive system is beefed up to handle the hellacious power of the supercharged engine with new drive shafts, a stronger rear axle, forged steel chain sprockets and a stronger differential housing. An 8-speed automatic transmission is the only gearbox available. We have no qualms with the powertrain, or Jeep's claim that the Grand Cherokee Trackhawk is the most powerful and quickest SUV ever made. But we do wish the steering ratio was quicker than 16.5 to 1. Too often we found ourselves sawing at the wheel to keep the Trackhawk under control. A variable ratio unit would definitely help. Once it's pointed in the proper direction, Jeep's skill in programming all-wheel drive systems shines. There's not much drama in how the Trackhawk handles the twisties, despite the huge lump under its hood. Grippy 295/45ZR20 tires help, but the overall sense of plantedness and the lack of body roll initially comes as a surprise. Jeep fitted the Trackhawk with a steering wheel that's nice and meaty at every location your hands want to grab. Paddle shifters on the back of the wheel work well, but the transmission shift logic is good enough that we mostly didn't bother with them. The seats in the Trackhawk are comfortable, but owners who plan to use their Jeeps at the racetrack will probably wish for more aggressive bolstering. There aren't a lot of obvious exterior changes to separate the Trackhawk from the regular grade Grand Cherokee SRT. Badging is different, of course, and so are the exhaust tips at the rear. Up front is a new fascia made most noticeable by the loss of its fog lamps, which are replaced with air intakes to help keep things cool under the hood. Jeep dropped the ride height of the Trackhawk by an inch, and we think the SUV looks best with the optional flat black forged 20-inch wheels fitted with Pirelli P03 season tires. A backup set of wheels with proper winter tires are likely an absolute necessity in snowy climates. We doubt many owners will be towing ultra-heavy loads with the Trackhawk, but its 7,200-pound max rating certainly allows for trailers, jet skis or dirt bikes. With a starting price of $86,995, the 2018 Jeep Grand Cherokee Trackhawk isn't cheap. But it's less expensive, quicker and more powerful than the BMW X5M or Porsche Cayenne Turbo S. It's also $2,000 dearer than the 840-horsepower Dodge Demon. But the Demon is a one-trick pony, and the Trackhawk is most definitely not. In fact, Jeep's latest super-powerful utility vehicle may be the perfect automobile for anyone who desires practical performance. We went into our first stint in the Trackhawk thinking it was ridiculous. And it is, but not for the reason we had thought. What's really crazy is how well the thing works.